Okay, close your eyes for just a moment, okay? Now think about what life would be like if you couldn't see.
You can't even imagine it. You know, most people wouldn't even be able to walk a straight line, let alone run a race. But it is a challenge one father is determined to conquer. Action News reporter Janelle Hall takes us on his journey of love.
We're good. Keep going. Okay.
And I think most people would say people are insane for even running the marathon, let alone doing it like this.
We're going to do 6 miles, 9-minute pace if we can.
The pace, no problem. The race, they've done plenty. But this was a whole new challenge.
Got it?
Yep.
Get geared up.
A full marathon, 26.2 miles, blindfolded.
Mike is just crazy enough to do it.
Okay, you ready? Let's smoke them. Go.
What are we doing?
We're going to smoke them.
Mike Bruno and Jim Irwin are friends.
Put the ball up in the air. Let's go.
And fellow coaches at Pittsburgh's Point Park University. Fathers,
1, 2, 3, pioneers,
who would do anything for their families.
Mike faces daily challenges with a special needs daughter.
Without hesitation.
What he's doing is, you know, twice as hard as what I'm doing.
Jim agreed to be Mike's sighted guide for this year's Pittsburgh Marathon.
But he put a lot of trust in me.
An unbreakable bond between friends, taking steps toward more than just a finish line.
Mike's putting himself in the challenge of what his daughter faces daily.
A daily life without light.
There they are.
With a tiny cane nearly as tall as her.
The way she just gets around is just amazing.
Cassie Bruno follows her father's familiar voice. That sweet little voice that nearly never came to be 7 years ago.
She was born 25 weeks.
Scariest day of my life. And she was 1 pound, 14 ounces when she was born. From there, it was rough. It was very rough.
Nearly 4 months in the NICU, Cassie survived. Her vision did not.
One of the most heartbreaking things ever. I mean, everybody always wants a perfect life for their child. And to sit there and hold this tiny baby and be told that she's never going to see, my world shattered for her.
Navigating a world without light.
Sometimes whenever I walk around the house with my eyes closed to see what it's like for her, it's kind of scary because you don't know where anything is.
Hi, babe. Hi, did you have a good day? You want to have a snack?
Her parents and big sister Carly try to paint mental pictures to help Cassie understand a world she's never seen.
Chin up, buttercup.
Chin up, buttercup.
Cassie also lives with autism.
Well, she likes to sing.
Minnie.
Smart, shy, and stubborn, Cassie defies the odds, and her dad is determined to do the same.
I took 10 steps with my eyes shut. And then I regained my awareness, and then I took 15. And then I tried running just to see what it was like for her.
Those 15 steps will now turn into 4 hours of running, blindfolded. A journey of love to help a father and a family educate, inform, and inspire.
They're turning back now.
Ah, Janelle Hall reporting. What a beautiful story, Janelle. Unbelievable. And that little girl is such a blessing.
Well, I had a chance to meet the family yesterday at this soccer clinic. I got to see Cassie for the first time in her life play soccer and kick a ball through a goal. And the smile on her parents' face was just magic.
Stories like that make everything else okay.